Post-humanism or post-humanism, meaning after humanism or beyond humanism, is a term with at least seven definitions according to philosopher Francesco Ferrando. 1. Anti-humanism. Any theory that is critical of traditional humanism and traditional ideas about humanity and the human condition. 2. Too cultural, a branch of cultural theory critical of the foundational assumptions of humanism and its legacy. 3. That examines and questions the historical notions of human and human nature, often challenging typical notions of human subjectivity and embodiment. 4. And strives to move beyond archaic concepts of human nature to develop ones which constantly adapt to contemporary techno-scientific knowledge. 5. 3. Philosophical post-humanism. A philosophical direction which draws on cultural post-humanism, the philosophical strand examines the ethical implications of expanding the circle of moral concern and extending subjectivities beyond the human species. 4. Post-human condition. The deconstruction of the human condition by critical theorists. 6. 5. Transhumanism. An ideology and movement which seeks to develop and make available technologies that eliminate aging and greatly enhance human intellectual, physical, and psychological capacities in order to achieve a post-human future. 7. 6. AI takeover. A variant of transhumanism in which humans will not be enhanced, but rather eventually replaced by artificial intelligences. Some philosophers, including Nick Land, promote the view that humans should embrace and accept their eventual demise. 8. This is related to the view of cosmism, which supports the building of strong artificial intelligence, even if it may entail the end of humanity, as in their view it would be a cosmic tragedy if humanity freezes evolution at the puny human level. 9, 10, 11. 7. Voluntary human extinction, which seeks a post-human future that in this case is a future without humans,